Henry, Peter Shilton.
Once again, this time to McDougall, and another magnificent save by Peter Shilton.
You all, hey, I told you not to eat threat. Get off.
Argentina the lead. England players protesting to the referee.
Great save, Shilton.
There's no one I'd rather have in my goal than Peter Shilton.
At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside that I need to release.
The England goalie we used to love.
How do I say that I need to move
right foot,
on.
Left foot,
you know we had it
separate. Everybody's got a Gazza story. I mean, that summed Gazza up a little bit because I think, you know, he knew he was on the yellow card and he would miss, and yet he didn't hold back in that challenge, and that was the way Gazza was.
Presumably afterwards,
you were all did you see me running up the pitch with my handkerchief?
Really?
Yeah.
Honestly, that's so lovely. That's even a more sensitive gesture than him crying. It's lovely.
Don't take anything out of those games, I promise you, because I think warm-up games, notoriously games where players save a little bit for themselves, they know there's a big tournament coming up. You know, stay clear of injuries, really, I think, is the main thing. But obviously, Capello was trying a few things out as well. So, no, that form, throw the form book out the window. When the big tournament starts, that's when it really matters.
What about the World Cup song? This World Cup song you've done, Pete? I didn't know you was a crew. You're a singer. Tell us about it, Pete.
Well, it's for Kick for Life. There's a lot of fans, 70 or 80 football fans and mascots on it. Yeah. We did it at the Abbey Road Studios. I did a little bit of the backing singing. I mean, I've had two number ones.
Come on, baby, let's go.
I can't lie no more. Got to be true to myself. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. So I'll be on my
way. It's like the Shilton fan club up here. Literally,
oh,
they're all
brilliant.
Cheering
me,
hanging over the
other
team spirit, this is.
So I'll be on my way.
Somebody I've always admired, Peter Shilton.
I've had a fantastic time. Yeah, it's been a great experience. I wouldn't have changed it for the world. Really.
I'll tell you what, I've walked out of Wembley a few times, but this is a bit special, actually.
Oh, what a save!
Just too close to love you. So I'll be on my way.
You look like you were genuinely enjoying yourself there.
Generally, I just want to have a good time. I think that's what I did today.
So I'll be on my way.
So pow, pow.
So I'll be on my way.